Okay, but you can't eat it. You can touch it in your mouth to see what it feels like, but that's about it.